my channel. We're back for more videos. The ingredient we all need today is borax. The second ingredient you'll need today is a blue and pink pipe cleaner.
Yellow pipe cleaners.
Or you can use any color you wish. The next ingredient is food coloring. The colors what I picked is blue and red.
What about you, Carter?
No. The yellow.
The other ingredient is two glass jars because we're making two crystals today. The next ingredient you'll need is a wooden stick and a string. The next ingredient will be hot boiling water, which is boiling right now. Make sure you have a parent so you don't burn yourself and you can be safe. If you forgot all the ingredients, they will be in the description box below. Snack break! Oreo! Well guys, my brother's a little cranky, so I guess is this gonna be me? Roll your pipe cleaner into any shape you want. I'm rolling mine into a circle and ask your parent if you need help and they will help you. You're gonna attach your string to the pipe cleaner. Carter, I saw you weren't playing.
I'm not playing.
You already know that. The next step is to wrap the string around the wood. The next step. I'm getting a little silly. The next step. To place this over the cup. And this is where you're gonna need an addle.
So we're gonna put some hot water. Okay, don't touch.
Okay. I put two drops in my one cup. Now my second is blue.
That's good, Carter.
One little more. One more. There we go. I'm gonna shout out. Now give it back to my mom.
Here you go, mommy! That's poop, that's shadow, that's fish, that's shadow, and that's king. Wait, mommy!
We never measured the borax, but we put as much as we can. So it didn't dissolve no more. Now we need to make this overnight and we'll see you tomorrow. After the crystals are done, make sure you cut the string off. After you take them out the container, and this is what they look like.